for me today was being able to see my cousin Darren drive his wheelchair with a pretty awesome toggle. So he was hit by a car when he was 14 years old and acquired a brain injury that now he can't speak or walk.
Unfortunately, what we see often is that the joystick gets removed into an attendant control, and so sometimes the options are taken away from the end user, whereas, you know, rather than working through a process to try and empower somebody to be able to successfully maintain that independent function.
We found that Darren has great motor skills, and he's he had no problem using what we've created for him to navigate around and use his palm to get around a little obstacle course that we created for him.
I really think there's nothing out there for individuals. Everything is custom made for one particular brick, you know, like this. And all the toggles that I've seen here today, you know, are teeny weeny. Not everybody has the size hand of a T-Rod. So there's nothing out there to suit the individual's grip, pressure, fine motor skills. So this is just a sounding board, it's a jumping board. It's, you know, once this gets out, I think you're going to be lined up for orders.